Hi, Moss King Carol. Welcome back to another Dungeon Quest video. This is Noob to Godly episode 50. And since it's episode 50, I decided to do something a little bit special and use a face cam. Now, guys, I am finally using a face cam. And I know a lot of you guys have been telling me to use a face cam, but, you know, I wanted to try it out today. I do have a decent camera, so I was like, you know what? Might as well try it out. So sorry if it's too big. Let me know in the comment section down below if it's a bit too big. Then I'll just change it, and I'll stream today, so you guys can probably help me out, you know, find the good angles. And yeah, and sorry if there's actually a glare on my lens. I used so many different angles. Thanks so much for the sub, SKDYHA plays. Thank you so much for the sub, bro. Anyway, so yeah, I did like so many. I used so many angles, but the glare just became worse. So this is the angle where glare isn't too bad. So hopefully it's not too annoying to you guys. But anyway, it's Noob to Godly, so let's get on with the intro. So if this is your first time watching my Noob to Godly videos, I suggest you guys do go watch from episode one. I'll leave a link in the description of this video. And you can click the top right side of your screen, the card should pop up, and then you can click it. And yeah. And also, if you guys do end up enjoying this video, go ahead and smash that like button. Go ahead and smash that subscribe button with that notification bell. And yeah, let's get right into this video. Now, guys, the light goal for today's video, I'm going crazy with this one. Like, I'm not even going to look at the previous ones. I'm going crazy with this one. 500 likes on today's video if you guys want to see more facecam videos. So smash that subscribe button if you want to see more facecam videos. It's as simple as smash subscribe if you guys want to see more facecam videos. And yeah, I guess that's the light goal for today's video. And also, guys, the comment challenge. I actually have no suggestions right now, so I actually have no suggestions for a comment challenge right now. And the glare should be a bit worse on my lens right now because I am on Chrome and I am in light mode. I don't use dark mode on Chrome. I just use the light mode. And now I'm on YouTube. So I'm going to go ahead and look at comment suggestions. And then, yeah, I'm going to be right back. So, guys, this next comment challenge goes by Void. And he says, guess my favorite Pokemon. Name my favorite Pokemon. Or name my favorite type of Pokemon. So I'm guessing he wants you guys to, like, guess my favorite Pokemon. So if you're not familiar with Pokemon, I guess you could just search it on Google. But yeah, guess my favorite Pokemon. I'm kind of into Pokemon. It was the first game I ever played on Roblox. That one Pokemon game that got deleted. Anyway, so guess my favorite Pokemon if you guys do want to get pinned. And yeah, let's get into this video. Oh yeah, guys, this is me recording the intro after I already done the video. So yeah, enjoy. So anyway, so usually I would go for daily, but I want to show you guys something. I have been grinding a lot. I've been playing a lot of Volcanic Chambers. So if you guys take a look at my inventory, you can see a lot of Volcanic Chamber stuff. So Lava Barrage, we got like I've been playing so many Volcanic Chambers, and I finally got to 164. I haven't posted in a while because I didn't want to level up this account. I did want to actually stream it also, so you guys can see my reaction and stuff. Guys, I think I'll level up today. I'll stream today and I'll level up today. So, and I'll stream the face cam as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and sell all this trash, and then I'll just sell it now. I'll sell it now. So I guess we'll go ahead and get daily. Yeah, I love the daily rewards. I'm gonna go ahead hop straight into this. Trash. I got one of these skills, so that's even worse. I guess we just sell everything, right? Do you sell everything? So I'm just gonna sell everything. And guys, I do have the screenshots. I'll show it all in the video when I get to level 160. When I get to level 160, I'll show it all in the video then. I'm at 165. When I get to 165, I'll show it all in the video then. So I'm just gonna go ahead and sell all this trash and 7 billion. Anyway, so my set is fully maxed out. It is fully maxed out. Guys, I don't think this video is gonna be too long. It's just like an episode 50 special thingy, face cam thingy. I don't know. So I don't know how long I want to make this video. So I guess we'll just do a dungeon, or we might just go to lobby too. Let me actually go ahead and tell Zardrus I'm recording right now. Yeah, so I told Zardrus, I don't know if he'll join in. So I guess right now we could go to lobby too, because I actually have like nothing to do, because like I really got like a full max insane set. It's from some blues, but yeah, it's still fully maxed, and I can barely beat a Quack Temple. I'm gonna show off my dodging skills. And guys, yes, I don't play this game with headphones. I do have headphones, but I just didn't want to put it on in the face cam. But yeah, I usually don't play this game with headphones anyway, because like I don't want to listen to any of the music. I don't like it. Well, it's not really that I don't like it. It's just due to the fact like I never like really used the audio when I played. So I'm just used to not listening to anything when I play Dungeon Quest like at all. So I don't hear the game audio. I don't hear anything. It's just muted. Run through these guys. Wait for the cube. Sound like right here. Run through them again. Get for the cube. Sound like all the way back here. Done. Easy peasy. All right, so now we're on the first boss. So I'm gonna go ahead sprinting here. There we go. Damn, this inner rage lasts so long. I won't even lie. It's really good. I like it. It's really good. How did that hit me? Well, obviously because it hit me, but like still. Wait, 60 mil the new HP? Guys, I don't think I'll beat this. Guys, if I'm being honest right now, I don't think I'll beat this. Ah, boys, going in the triangle bits. Ouch, man! I need to get back to 70 mil HP because 60 mil. I don't know. I think with 70 million HP, I can get hit with one heavy attack. And what I mean by one heavy attack is like a temple guide or one of the temple spirits and one of these guys, and still survive. With this, I just die like straight away. Like 30 mil, and I can't even survive like two hits. I'm just dead next to it. All right, there's a few mobs I have to take out in this bit. Hopefully they act. My blade fall, I forgot. Oh my gosh, man, it wouldn't have been too bad, but now it's bad. So I'm not gonna complete in time. I've died like four times this dungeon so far. In any other dungeon, if you can three cycle and you die four times, you're still gonna be able to complete it. But in this dungeon, if you die like more than, I said five times last time, but if you die more than like three times, it's over. You failed. It depends where you die. If you die over here, then yeah, it's over. Like right now, I'm not gonna beat it in time. On insane, can you two cycle on insane with the insane gear? With the maxed out insane gear with the skill, the legendary skill and everything, can you like two cycle mobs? I don't think you can. That still hit me though. I honestly don't think you can. I don't think you can two cycle in insane. I don't think it's possible to two cycle in insane in the higher dungeons. Or let me know in the comment section down below if it is, because I have no idea. Whoops, or sprint through these guys. I'm gonna come back here and then I can finish them off. Like I should be able to like finish them off, obviously. Yup. At least the cubes activated simultaneously. Whoa. Okay. See how it is? Chill out, bro. Ah, one more. I still killed him. I don't care. I'm gonna spawn right here. I'm gonna have like, oh my gosh, I'm a bit late. So maybe if I don't die in final boss at all, which isn't gonna happen, I might actually be able to like beat the dungeon. There we go. Second mini boss. Man, this is the easiest boss in this entire dungeon. He's so easy. Even like the laser splash move, it's still super easy. Come on. What are you telling me? Alright, so I actually do want to stand like right there, so I'm just gonna dodge over this one. I want to stand like right here when he does this move. Bro, I have to do like three more skill cycles on him. Don't die, please. Don't die. No. Ow! I don't think I'll be able to finish him now. Man, respawn! Why does it just like waste 5 seconds before you actually respawn? It's kind of annoying. It wastes like a full, not even, probably like 3 seconds before you actually respawn. And at first, I thought it was because my skills are still in cooldown, but now I know. Right there, my skills were not in cooldown, and it still just waited like 4 seconds, 3 seconds. Oh, I might actually have still 2 minutes for the boss. I might still have 2 minutes for the boss. Depends. If I die right here, then I'll have like 20 seconds for the boss. So I'm going to have to sprint all the way back up this path. All right, I'm going to be on the boss at like 140. I don't know. Don't know if I'll be able to complete it then. Probably not. But you never know. I'm going to quickly switch to my lava barrage because I don't like... Bladefall doesn't have good range. Guys, someone said standing in the middle of this boss isn't like a good tactic. I'm dead. I still got the hit in, so I'm good. And he always like hits you. I don't know how he always hits you. But, like someone said standing in the middle isn't a good tactic to do, so it's better that you I didn't miss. Like, look, you don't get hit if you stand in the middle. Like, where else do you get hit from? He's gonna like put a line through the middle now. I have to like go like this. I'm dead. Wait, what? I didn't get hit by that. Okay, I have to stand like all the way back here. Because like that thingy. Why did you target me? I'm not gonna complete this. I can already tell. If I don't die, then I might, but I will die, so. Just the rules of the game, bro. That's how you dodge that. Okay. I'm dead now. No way. No way. No way. If I hit him one more time, he's dead. No! Yes! Yeah, I did it. Let's go. Let's go. So I go to the cell. So if you guys did enjoy this video, smash like, smash subscribe. And if you want to see more facecam videos, make sure you guys smash like on this video. Yeah, bye.